I'm crying. Oh my god. That's a crazy lift. Kind of stinging in the left side, but I think it will go. Will it go?
Yeah, we're going.
Yeah, I think it will go. It's alright anyway.
Oh, I just want to have a really.
I'm crying. Welcome back to my channel. Sorry, I am really running late. Well, for today's vlog, I decided to pamper myself because I've been working over the holidays. So yeah, enjoy watching this vlog and don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment down below. Okay, see you when I see you. I'll take you now. Okay, and we're off. Okay, I'm now at the Colombo Mall. I am going to the Vivo Hair Salon. So yeah, let's see the final look later. So basically, we are aiming for the Balayage Ombre for Asian hair.
Oh my god, it's light.
Yeah. But we still need to tone it because yeah. We'll see, like, I don't know if you can see how orange that is.
Yeah, that is.
Yeah,
so it's kind of orangey.
Yeah, that's why yeah. You need to tone it back down so it won't be like blonde. Okay. How does that water temperature feel?
That's perfect.
That's fine.
Yeah.
So I'll pop some conditioner on and then just brush all the back combing out.
Yeah.
Then we'll do two shampoos and then we'll up the toner.
Cool. Obviously this is the best part of being in a salon. Rinsing time. Where you can just close your eyes and feel that warm water onto your scalp and down to your nape. So yeah. Now I'm waiting for the toner to set in. So yeah, Abby just put the toner in. So we'll just wait for a few minutes. So I'll just sleep for now. And we'll see later.
Do you have other stores outside Christchurch?
We do. So we've got one Wellington and then we've got three in Auckland.
Right.
Mm. You from Christchurch?
Yeah. I just moved here anyway.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I came from Auckland.
Oh, you came from Auckland. So we've got one in Britomart.
Oh.
How did it see? And that gives them the shape. This feels a bit weird, a little bit heavy, but shouldn't be uncomfortable. Mm-hmm. These can get a little bit itchy. So if after a while you're feeling like the bottom underneath's a little bit itchy, let me know and I'll take that off.
All right.
And once they start up, it's just sort of 1, 2, 3 steps to get them set.
Cool.
Then we'll do the colour.
All right.
If you've got any questions along the way,
yeah.
Let me know.
Yeah, I'll just let you know.
All right. Once we get started, you won't be able to open your eyes.
Yeah.
Okay. Regular water to make sure you've got no residue on your lashes, and then I'll give them a really good dry. How long have you been doing this job?
I have been a beauty therapist
for 15 years.
Oh. I trained when I was 16.
Wow.
So yeah, 15, nearly 16 years. Oh. So I had my own business for a long time.
Cool.
All kinds of beauty therapy there. So pedicures and massage and facials and brows and tans and everything. Then I left that about 3 years ago. Mm-hmm.
Wow. Really?
Fun things, which was great. I really did enjoy that job.
Is it just around here?
Yeah, that was in Kashmir. Open your eyes for me. But I had always followed off and on this company. They opened 10 years ago and I thought that that was a really cool business and a really cool idea. And so when I saw they were opening here in Christchurch, I was like, that's my job, that's what I need to do.
So you did grab it.
Yeah. Mm. Open your eyes for me. I just don't want any of the bottom ones open up. We don't want to curl your bottom eyelashes.
No. Magic.
Open again, so I'm just going to untap a couple of these. Cool, and you can close. Now again, they'll feel a little weird, but I can take these off once we get started.
Not for that.
I look cool. Actually quite long your eyelashes, aren't they? Just quite straight. Yeah. This will be really good.
I'm gonna really curl my lashes.
When you do your makeup, do you use a curler?
Not really.
No. Oh, this will be so good.
So
they are quite dark. Yeah. They're quite dark, so I don't know if you'll notice a huge change with the tint. Mm. But seeing as you're here lying down with your eyes closed, we may as well.
So I can't open my eyes from that one.
No, you can't open them. Well, you probably technically could, but it's not going to feel very
basically doing the same thing.
Yeah, so I'm just popping an adhesive on and then sticking those little pads on. And then once I've got one nice and even, I'll curl your lashes up over it. We use the same adhesive just to stick your lashes down over it. And we want to make sure we get it really straight and even because they will curl to that shape. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to need wiggly ones.
Yeah.
They ankles going. Don't put me on the internet.
No.
It's not my good not double maybe. Chin position you're capturing right there.
Probably just my eyes now.
Yes.
Not my awkward nose.
No. A little bit of your nose. We dug off a bit of our gravel because we wanted to plant a bit of extra.
Tint is on. So how long for the tint to be absorbed?
Getting them done, we leave it on about 12 to 15 minutes. After a lift, 1 minute. Yeah, heaps less. You've only really got a couple of minutes and then we're gonna start taking it off.
Okay.
I still keep an eye on it. When you mix the colour up, it's kind of a greyish blue kind of colour. So we still need to leave it for it to oxidise. So it's like when you colour your hair, you mix up your hair dye, it can be a crazy colour.
Right.
When it's finished, it's gone really dark.
Yeah.
So
I think that's fine, yeah.
You can open them when you're ready.
Oh my god.
Right, let me set you up.
It's a final look.
Oh my god, look at me, it's so different.
I think I'll just end this vlog. And I hope you all love my look for this year. Happy New Year, you all, guys. So yeah, I'm loving my look, my lashes. Got my eyes, it's so alive. Yeah, don't forget to subscribe and like this video. See you soon in my next one.